The Central Bank of Yemen in Ada directed all companies and software office to stop selling system for money transfer networks and accounting information systems without its prior approval. Last week, the central bank directed to stop selling foreign currencies as part of a plan to confront the continuing collapse of the Yemeni rial.